Should I learn CoffeeScript?
I find it weird how many software terms are named after caffeinated drinks. Cocoa framework, Java language with Java bean code modules and CoffeeScript.
All they need now is a Starbucks something.
That's where a lot of the freelance coders are working on their projects. In fact, that's probably part of the inspiration for the names.
I wonder what we'd get if they were working in tea shops instead. iTea?
That is actually a tea shop name. But you were asking about CoffeeScript.
Should I learn CoffeeScript or a rival like JavaScript?
CoffeeScript uses a program to take text and convert it to JavaScript. You could say it compiles your text to CoffeeScript.
CoffeeScript is supposedly easier to learn and more readable.
CoffeeScript is a shorthand used to enter commands into a JavaScript converter. If you learn that, you're no closer to learning JavaScript than you were before.
But if I know CoffeeScript, I don't need to know JavaScript.
Learning CoffeeScript without knowing JavaScript is like learning HTML without understanding HTML.
I don't get it.
You can write apps in JavaScript without knowing anything about CoffeeScript. You have to understand JavaScript to understand the end result, as well as understand JavaScript to debug any bad CoffeeScript conversions.
So I have to know JavaScript to debug CoffeeScript.
And in that case, you might as well just learn JavaScript and skip CoffeeScript.
So I should skip the more efficient, readable option.
JavaScript is more readable because it is the actual code and used by programmers.
What if I learn both?
Why don't you learn JavaScript so you can work with a software language a lot of hiring managers actually know, even if only from error messages from bad programmers' web apps?
What about CoffeeScript?
That ought to be the shorthand for the liberal arts majors who sit in the coffee house, saying they are writing scripts for a play but never do anything but blow their disability checks on Java.
Java code?
No, Starbucks Java.